What's up, what's up, what's up? Good morning, good morning, good morning, and welcome to another Tight and Toned series. So today, we are going to be focusing on our glutes, fully focused on the lower body. We will be using dumbbells, so I personally, this is my workout too, so I'm going to be using 25 pounds along with 40 pounds. We are also going to be using resistance bands. If you don't have bands, it's absolutely okay, you don't need them, but I'll be using my B-Fit mini bands along with Let's Fit nylon bands, which are going to go around my knees. So without further ado, make sure you have your water, your towel, ready to sweat attitude, hopefully a post-workout smoothie after, and your smartwatch started. Without further ado, let's rock, let's rock, let's rock. So we're going to start with our warm-up, jumping jacks over the head and forward. Thank you for being here. Today's workout, woo, you might not be able to walk after today. No, I'm just kidding, just kidding, just kidding. You'll still be able to walk, but you will feel burned. Good, good, good. And again, this workout's a little bit different. So usually we do 20 seconds on and 10 seconds off, but we're gonna be doing 30 seconds on today with 12 seconds rest. We're still gonna go through every circuit for two rounds, and we're still gonna have our 1 minute rest in between. So instead of 20 minutes, we have 25 minutes today. But what's another 5 minutes, y'all? There we go. A little extra work doesn't hurt nobody. Woo. Good work, good work. Squat deep. Now let's bring it a little bit wider. Okay, and get even deeper into this squat, getting low. Woo. Good work, good work. Excellent. You definitely wanna make sure that you're stretching before these workouts. We do a quick little warm up, but if you can, you want to get adequate stretching to help lubricate the muscles, get them ready for the work that you're about to do, and to help prevent injury. Let's do lunge and twist. Whew. Good work. Let's do two more, and then we're going to keep it down there. So on this next one, keep it down there. Stretch that out real quick. Bring the arm up, over, back, and then stretch the hamstring. Only because we are going to be doing deadlifts today, so you want to make sure they're stretched out. Other side. Up, over, back. Stretch your back. And let's also do some hip rotations. And then I'm going to go over the glutes here in a second. And inside. And let's also do some good mornings. So good morning, hands are here, hinging at the hips, and coming up, keeping a neutral spine, slight bend in the knees. This is preparing for our deadlift, okay? We're gonna do five more. Good, four, three, two, and one more. All right, I'm gonna go through the moves. So, we have sumo squats. Ideally, you want to use heavier weight. If you don't have any weight, that's okay. I'm going to be using 40 pounds today. So, feet wider than shoulder width. Squat down low, okay, from the side. Whew. Down low, and come up, okay? That's the first move, holding the weight. Then after that, we have curtsy lunges. You can keep the heavier weight, or switch a little bit lighter. With your curtsies, you're gonna come behind one leg, come low, and alternate from the other, from the side here, just so you can see. And you wanna make sure that that knee doesn't overextend. Then we have deadlifts. So just like those good mornings we just did, coming down, okay, as low as you can, keeping that back and those legs engaged, back and forth. And then lastly, we're gonna have kneeling squats. So you're gonna be on your knees. Feet will be angled like this, okay? You'll hold the weight, and you're gonna come up, squeeze the glutes, and back down. Squeeze the glutes, and back down. So we got 10 seconds, and then we're about to rock, y'all. Woo! 30 seconds on, 12 seconds rest, two rounds for each one. Let's grab that heavy dumbbell in three, two, let's work. Alexa, volume six. Woo! Good work. Keep it up, get low. Really squeeze, pushing through those heels to the top. Woo. Good work. All right. Now we got the curtsy. I'm going to grab the other way. Every time I do leg day, I like listening to some more hip hop music. Let's work. Woo. There we go. Woo. Keep it up, keep it up. Ooh, I should have put AC on. Get some air, I'm already sweating. Focus, focus. Get as low as you can. If lunges are too much, grab something where you can step up on or do without the weight. Woo. All right, deadlifts. I'm gonna use my heavier weight. Woo. Alexa, next song. Let's work it. You're breathing. Everything's engaged.
Next song. Breathe.
workout. Huh. Okay, that concludes circuit one. Now we got lateral band walks. Ooh, I am dripping. Okay. So lateral band walk. Grab your band. I'm gonna choose a little bit thicker one. So we got 30 seconds. Lateral band walks. Keep it up. If you need to, you can choose. Come up here before doing it again. We got 8 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. All right. Go ahead and keep the band on. So next, we have abductions. You can have a dumbbell here or not. Okay, you can be on your back. Heels up, come up. You're gonna do it 3 times. And then come back down, okay? That's the first one. Then we're gonna have alternating reverse lunges. Then we're gonna have a lighter band on our ankle. We're at abduction here on both sides. But we got about 5 seconds. And we're about to start. So get ready. And 30 seconds. Let's go. My workout to y'all, so I'm pushing, I'm sweating, it's burning, I'm right there with you, so just push it. If I can do it, I know you can do it. We all start somewhere, even if you're not using any weight. Give me one more. Woo. 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 All right, those abductions. Get up as high as you can. Also gonna feel it here in your obliques. Woo! 3 seconds. We'll do another 10 seconds. You would feel that fire. All right, other side. And then we're gonna do lateral band walks again before you can rest. Ready, 3, 2, and squirt. Alexa, next song. Ooh, the left side, way harder. Got 3 seconds. Give me one more. Oh, ooh, ooh. Good work. All right, lateral band walk. All right, drop that band. 30 seconds. Lateral walk it out. And let's go. Focus, focus. Focus, focus. Good, good. Woo. 8 seconds. I'm going to go through the last round. 3. Good. 2. And 1. All right. Okay. Band to the side. So, next we got jump squats. So you're gonna choose to hold the band. I'm not a band, a dumbbell or not. But we're gonna squat and jump. Okay, that's the first one. Then we have swings, like a kettlebell. Then we have hopovers. Okay, hopping over the dumbbell, back and forth. And then we have pull squats. But we're starting in 3 seconds. Let's go. Get as low as you can, keeping that chest up. Oh my God, I'm burning, burning. Good, good, good. Get it. Woo. 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 Good work, good work. Good work. We got swings next. 5 seconds. Woo. And let's go. Swings. Hinge. Squeeze. Hinge and squeeze. Alexa. Next song. Alexa, next song. Woo. Feeling this workout, y'all. Hop over. You got it. One more. All right, hold squats. You can choose to hold weight or just stay right here. Okay, I'm gonna hold a lighter weight. Ideally, you hold both. Stay low. Low. Woo. Ah, burning. Burns so good. 3, 2, and 1. Oh, goodness gracious. Goodness gracious, y'all. Oh, can't see sweating so good. Listening so good. All right. Final set, final set. Jump squats. Lift it with the dumbbell. Pulling in tiny pulls, y'all. If you're a runner, you're gonna improve that speed. If you're not running, you're gonna improve to running. Ooh, one more. Oh, Jesus. Legs on fire. All right, last of these swings. You can do this. Ooh, let's get it. You're breathing. Three, two, one. Good. Hop over. Hop over. We're almost there. Two more moves. Woo. Go. If you're not comfortable hopping over the weight, let's hop behind it. Like this, okay? Okay. Woo! One more. Woo! All right, ball squats, y'all. Last one. I'm gonna hold. So, final 30 seconds. Oh, heck no, just kidding. Just kidding. Ooh. How you feeling, y'all? Thumbs up, hearts. How you feeling after that workout? I'm feeling phenomenal. All right, I'm gonna get some water. And then as always, we got the plank finisher. Forearm plank. All right, move your weight out the way. Get some well-deserved iron water. And then we got this plank, y'all. Woo! Listening, amazing workout, amazing workout. All right, guys, we got about 7 seconds. Let's get into it. 5, 4, 3, 2, plank. Woo. Focus right here. Keep everything engaged. I want to say thank you for being here, giving yourself this gift of health. We only got one of these babies. Let's take care of it the best we can. I'm gonna start doing a nutrition series. Ooh. Discussing the proper nutrition, because you can work out all you want, but if you don't accompany that with the proper foods, we're not gonna see results, honey. So, we gotta eat right, sleep right, keep our stress levels under control, stay consistent. We can do anything we set our mind to. We got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, count it with me, 4, 3, 2, and relax. Woo! Y'all, if you guys see this pull of accomplishment, right here on my mat. It's amazing. But I know you gotta pull too. So high five to you, high five your partner who's in the room. If they're in the room, let's go ahead and stretch it out. Bring one foot forward. You worked those hamstrings today. Stretch it out for 3, 2, and other side. Stretch it out for 3, 2, and good work. And let's come wide, okay? Stretch it out, moving left and right. Okay, stretch in there. Whew. Good, good, good. Let's come back up, bring it together. Let's take 3 deep breaths in. Good, 2 more. 1 more. Hands, heart, center. Thank you guys so much for being here and joining me. If you love this workout, please give me some thumbs up, some hearts, subscribe, like, share, spread this gift of fitness. If you have any suggestions or you want to see something specific, let me know and I can make sure I incorporate that in the next workout. But thank you for being here for my Titan Tone series every Tuesday and Thursday, or we catch the replay wherever you are, wherever you are. Hope you enjoyed it. Until the next workout session. Bye for now.